Oh, it is not 5:20. It's 6:20. It hasn't changed since daylight savings. Anyways, this is a productive day with me. Hey guys, it's like 6:40. I contemplated, like, while I was getting ready and everything, whether I really wanted to do this or not, because I never do this ever, and it's break, so I was like, might as well. I'm gonna go to the gym right now. I'm gonna bike there and then do some stuff at the gym, bike back home, and then we'll see where the day takes us. It's cold, and if there's anybody at the gym, I'm gonna be really upset. Not upset, I'll stay, but like, I'd rather be alone, you know what I mean? Hi guys. Game plan for today: go to the library and get a ton of work done, like a ton of work done. It's 8:38 a.m. I need to cook, eat, get ready, library, finish work, and study. If your food is ever too hot, use a fan. Don't fall. I'm not going to the library yet because my mom woke up late, so I have to work at home for a little bit first. It might fall. You guys might fall. You guys might not fall. Hi guys, what's up? I'm back home. I spent like 4 hours at the library, and it wasn't my most productive, but I think it was like a 6 out of 10 productivity. I mean, I got stuff done, but not all of my stuff done. Rest of this day, I study for APUSH, do a little bit of bio. Like my homework, I got done basically. Okay. Oh my gosh, an AP research. A presentation is next week. Next week as in like the actual presentation, one that's getting graded for my actual AP grade. Oh, I've been putting that off. It's not even my to-do list because I totally forgot about it. Anyways, I have to get that done. And by getting that done, I mean like prepping for the... I'll be okay, right? Everyone's stressing. Hair is crazy. It's also dirty. That's why I'm wearing my hood. All right, I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna do my work because today is supposed to be productive. It's been like an hour and a half since I filmed the last clip. Pimple's still going strong. I haven't done any work. I took a nap after I filmed that. And then I ate dinner. I went on YouTube for like a little bit. And now it's 8:30 p.m. So now I really have to do my work.